Hello everyone, I'm Ligu. Today's topic is Hong Jong-hyun and Yura's Fortune Harmony Analysis. A foreign YouTube subscriber has asked for the combination of Hong Jong-hyun and Yura, the main characters of the television program. Their fortunes were wonderful. Are the two very nice fortunes in good harmony? Let's analyze it together. Hong Jong-hyun is a big mountain from fortune. Large mountains have the advantage of being the center and giving people faith wherever they go. Yura is the sun in her fortune. The sun doesn't want to be tied to the small things in the world, and there is a thought that it is very superior. The meeting between the big mountain and the sun is a good meeting. Right below letter that refers to themselves is their perception of spouse. Hong Jong-hyun recognizes his spouse as a friend. Yura wants him to love and give first. It's a good meeting. But Hong Jong-hyun doesn't know the information about the time he was born in the fortune, but it seems to be a special fortune. It's a structure in which all letters are gathered in his own energy. This structure has excellent confidence, drive, and competitiveness. Special activity intelligence is very high because it consists only of one's own energy. Therefore, it has the upper hand in activities that utilize the body, such as modeling and athletes or dance. It can be interpreted that all energy exists even if there are no other energy evenly. Special fortune structures have very unique thinking systems and often succeed with their own unique talents. Since he is all gathered with energy, that means he must be somewhat self-centered. Yura's energy is flowing around the letters that mean her spouse, and she is in conflict with it. However, this conflict is not a problem because it means development. She will meet a spouse who plays a developmental role in each other. First of all, it seems like a good meeting. Yura has strong letters that mean art in her fortune. Therefore, she is a person who prefers to express herself and show her skills. She wanted to give it to others first, and she is pure and very comfortable. The wealth that is the result of her activities is also strong. But the bottom line of all energy is that it means honor and man. Yura recognizes her spouse as a very precious person in her life and values her honor. Therefore, she always tries to think right and do right things. It's a very pure and comfortable style. Therefore, I will give them 86% of a fortune combination. I hope they will continue to improve and be happy. Thank you. Subscribe, thumbs up please. Thank you very much. Bye.